Welcome to Christmas 101. Trying to decorate your cat while she's sitting beside your Great Dane. Oh, she's doing a pretty good job. Allie? You're doing a great job wearing the hat, honey.
Oh.
But you're sitting there. You're doing okay. Max is snoring. Dad's going to reprop you again. Because you kind of like hats. Who knew? Here you go. Dad's going to put the hat on. Yeah, we're still working on it. It's a process. Meanwhile, just have a little stretch. And then we'll go check out the fireplace, the tree, Brother Sid, who's lying on the ottoman, Brother Jack, the cat, who's sleeping on the chair, and Brother Max, the Great Dane, who just sleeps with his hat collection. Max just doesn't care. Just like, leave me alone. But look at all the cool hats I got. I've just got a whole collection of holiday hats. So, Mary, cat. Christmas. Complete with, oh, Jack, that's really nice. Don't want to disturb you. And snoring, sleeping Great Dane.